Gang, so today I'm going to be doing a pilaf, man. It is Emma's gluten. So fast. I'm going to be doing this. So, y'all see, I got these little braids. So, I'm so let's tie it up in the back of my bag. Okay, let's guys, let's go. So just take my two fingers, hold it. I'll be back 1 second. Okay guys, I'm back. So, flex my scooter. So guys, I'm gonna be looking up in the mirror. Oh no, I don't want to run this one. Okay. Yes, guys. I had to wipe the crap off my eyebrows. Nope, not eyebrows. Should have put tape on my eyebrows. Cause all I go do is when my eyebrows come up. It did not the eyebrows. If my eyebrows sticky up, my eyebrows go dry up. Y'all, it's off of my eyebrows. But guys, I'm gonna have to look in the mirror very close to try to not get my eyebrows.
I feel like jelly.
Yeah, I gotta go on and stop my eyes burning. Y'all, I'm mixing it all up. I really need to get my nose, because them were my poison. Okay guys, I think that's it. I need to wipe off my eyebrows so they won't get hard and try to peel off. Okay guys, my lips looking hard. Wait, I need my shades all over my face. So guys, this is it. So alright guys, that's it. And I'll be back. And I'm done, okay? Yeah. Okay guys, I got a extra guest that I'm supposed to be doing. Yeah, but anyway, so okay guys, we'll start peeling. I know mine's gonna hurt really bad. Okay guys. Hold on, Shanae. I'll be back one second. Okay guys, I have moved it to a new spot. And now let's start peeling. Oh, I'm starting from the bottom. Oh, y'all. Her. Mine's been dry because I had waited on her, so mine dried. I know y'all hear that. Oh my god, my skin is burning. Girl. I mean, like, it hurts. Ow.
Ah. Look at my face. Girl, that don't hurt. It do.
God. My heart hurts so bad. Oh gosh. Ooh. Oh, especially right there. Okay. Now that's sharp. Ah. It hurt.
Where my cheek, where my head at?
I'm saying it hurt. It gonna hurt on my nose, man.
I got that all too.
Y'all, hold on. I'll be back for one moment. Hold on. Okay, guys. I'm back. And right here, it hurts so bad.
Dog.
My eyes burning.
But my forehead hurt.
I ain't pulled this off over here yet.
Oh my god, it's on my eyebrow. Yeah. Oh my god.
It's all right here. Y'all see that?
Talking
out, y'all. Oh, the nose. Oh, I'm gonna go ahead and do my forehead before I do my nose.
My eyebrows.
Your eyebrows?
Yes. I'm wiping that off. I can't afford to lose no eyebrows.
Yeah, yeah, I think I'm being dramatic. Yeah, I got some of my baby hair, my edges.
Oh, I put some on my eyelids. I forgot about that.
I told you don't do that.
It's all good.
Woohoo! That right there.
Hey guys, oops, my skin's all over. I'm done.
Anyway, yeah. Look at it. That's my whole face. My nose done. Yeah. Anyway, that's my whole face. That made my nose run tear hurt so well. Ah! You got off the eyebrow? Let me see. Oh!
Wipe it off.
Had a little bit. Okay.
Guys, I'm using a warm towel for my face.
So guys, look at it. Look at it. This is the extra skin. Now, what you do? We get done doing all that crap. Y'all, she using a warm towel to wipe her face off. Now our pores are clean. You can use Elmer glue or you can go online and buy you some hot stuff. Ooh.
I did do my eyebrows and it's alright.
Let me see.
Right here. But you can't really tell. I'm going to bed.
Now I gotta get this stuff out of my baby hairs. Oh, wow, wow. Yeah, I'll be back. Had to get the towel.
Some hot water.
Okay, guys, y'all see all this stuff on my face? Watch this. I'm gonna use the warm towel. Oh! Ooh. 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 Plus, now that is what the chupa ta do, but it won't it, and we can turn, and we'll turn. So yes, guys, this is what chupa to do. So I hope you guys like. Hold on. Should I take this down? Okay. So guys, I hope you do the right thing. Oh. Okay, so guys, I hope you enjoyed this video and subscribe down below to tell me what y'all want to see next. And this is gonna be a goodbye. And so I see y'all guys later. Comment down below if y'all want to see the handwork, if y'all want me to teach you how to do the handwork. But comment down below, if I gotta sing myself. Bye, guys. I hope y'all having a good last week, because I am doing all right. So peace.